Hi, I'm Leoni, and this is My Studio, My Story.
Growing up, I wanted to be a music video director. I remember seeing Mariah Carey's Touch My Body music video, and that blew my mind, and I was like, I want to be a part of that. Alongside that, found the love of YouTube and was creating videos on there from when I was about 15.
I remember saying, I want to get an internship after university. And from there, going to a career path, be that directing, be that editing. I remember speaking with my lecturers and them saying there were too many if, buts, or maybes. It wasn't like a concrete plan, which made me start to doubt myself. So I met with the careers counselor, and I'm so glad I did, because he really reminded me of everything I had accomplished up until that point. I had done quite a bit, and I forgot that because of what I was being told in that moment, and that careers advisor reminded me, basically, you're that girl.
When I think of the process, it's basically, first of all, say it's a video to a song that I like, I have that song on loop for at least a day. The second step, designing a set that I'm gonna bring to life while filming, and then editing, again, that all takes place here.
Okay, so as you can see, my recording setup is very minimal, just a green screen, but that's just it really, my content. It's all up here. So that is like one thing I want people to take away. As long as you have an idea and something creative within your mind, that's all you need, and the world is your oyster.